four living creatures, Revelation. And the four beasts had each of them six wings about him, and they were full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which was, and is to come. And they sung a new song, saying, Thou art worthy to take the book, and to open the seals thereof, for thou wast slain, and hast redeemed us to God by thy blood out of every kindred, and tongue, and people, and nation. And hast made us unto our God kings and priests, and we shall reign on the earth. And the four beasts said, Amen. And the 24 elders fell down and worshipped him that liveth for ever and ever. And I saw when the Lamb opened one of the seals, and I heard, as it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, Come and see. And when he had opened the second seal, I heard the second beast say, Come and see. And when he had opened the third seal, I heard the third beast say, Come and see. And I beheld, and lo, a black horse, and he that sat on him had a pair of balances in his hand. And when he had opened the fourth seal, I heard the voice of the fourth beast say, Come and see. And the 24 elders and the four beasts fell down and worshipped God that sat on the throne, saying, Amen, Alleluia.